Okay, we're wrapping up day two with the GT500. It's been an amazing day. We've got a lot of experience in the car. I gotta say, first impressions, the power is nice, the handling's nice, the ride's nice, the interior's nice, very comfortable even on long trips. We're really impressed with the car so far. Can't wait to bring you more video. Keep checking us out on Twitter. It's twitter.com/txgarage, and check us out on txgarage.com. Thanks.